There are a very significant portion of customers in the world for whom Moore's Law will be insufficient to depress their spending. And the net result of which is they will start building out very large data centers, and they will continue to build them for as long as they can. Why? Because there's a return on that grid. There's a return from better analytics, from smarter decisions, from new customers, from new value. And just to give you one example of this,